We use ChatGPT to create textual content like blogs, social media posts, and essays. We use tools like Midjourney, Stable Diffusion to create images. But is there an AI tool that can be used for creating animated videos? Tools like RunwayML, PicoLabs can create short animated clips, but they cannot create a complete animated video that runs more than 10 seconds. So is there no tool that you can use to create full-length animated videos? Well, there is one AI tool that can create a complete animation video from a single prompt. Yes, you don't even need a script to create animated videos. Here's a sample video that I created using it.
Hello. Have you heard of blockchain before? A technology that you must know about. Blockchain ensures secure transactions without the need for intermediaries.
Are you excited to learn more about this tool? Come on, let's begin.
Go to this website called Animaker and create an account. You can click on the link added to the description. With the newly added power of AI, Animaker can now create animated videos in just a few clicks. Let me show you how. This video is divided into 6 parts. After you create an account, you'll be redirected to the dashboard. On the dashboard, under the Create Project section, you can see the option to register for the Animaker AI closed beta. Once you receive an invite, you can see the option Create. Here, type in the topic of the video that you want to create. This tool is best suited for creating explainer and advertisement videos. I want to create an animation video about blockchain technology. Now we have to select the tone of the video. You have 5 different options. I want a casual tone for the script. And I want the duration to be around 1 minute. Now further, you will be asked to select a video style. Next, you have the option to add voiceovers. You can add a male or female voiceover. I want the language to be in US English. You can select the skip option if you don't want any. In less than 30 seconds, you'll get a stunning animated video with 2D characters, text animations, and background music.
Explainer video on blockchain technology. Hello. Have you heard of blockchain?
But what if you want to make changes to the generated animation? Like maybe add a different character or change the text, backgrounds, and so on. To make changes to the generated video, click on the advanced edit option at the top. Now the whole video becomes an editable Animaker project. Let's see how to edit the characters in a project. But before moving to the next part, if you found this video useful, subscribe to our channel. Let me give you a quick intro to the app. On the left-hand side is the library. It has all the elements like characters, icons, illustrations, 2D backgrounds, stock images and videos that you can use in editing your AI-generated video. On the right-hand side is the scene section. Scenes or short clips, you can think of them as slides in a presentation. Similar to how several slides combine to form a presentation, multiple scenes combine to form a single video project. At the bottom is the timeline, using which you can edit and animate the elements added to the video. The center part is the workspace where you can see all the elements added to the video. Let's start with replacing the character. First, we have to select the character that we want to change. Now, right above the workspace, we can see a list of options. You can edit the characters using this. We have to select this option called Replace. Now from the library, we have to select the character that we want to replace it with. Let's see how we can change the animations applied to a character. Select the character. Now right above the workspace, you can see an option called Action. Actions are individual animations that can be applied to the character. For example, let me add a different action to this character. You can use the search option at the top and find an action. There are 700 plus unique actions present in this library. Once you click on the action, it will be applied to the character. Cool, right? It's not that you can only replace an already existing character in a scene and animate it. You can even add a new character from the library. For that, go to the library and click on a character. It will be added to the workspace. Now select an action.
Hello. Have you heard of blockchain?
Unlike other AI video generators, Animaker offers you the best customization possibility. For example, you can even edit the text present in the video. Select the text that you want to change. Now type in the new text. You can use the Edit Text option over the workspace and customize the text further. You can change the font style, size, and alignment. If you scroll down, you have different text effects like shadow effect, outline effect, and so on. You can even change the animation effect applied to a text by selecting the animation option over here. So what about adding new icons to the video? There's a humongous library of icons and illustrations. You can find these icons under the properties section of the library. In fact, there are more than 100 million such icons in this library. Check it out for yourself. You can search and find an icon. We already have a voiceover in the AI-generated version of the video. But can we actually make the characters in the video talk? I mean, with the lip sync? Yes, we can do that by manually editing it. First, let's remove the already added voiceover in the video so that it won't overlap with the new voiceover that we are about to add. Open the overall timeline section. You can expand it for a better view. You can see two tracks. The longer one is the music track and the shorter ones are the voiceovers. Let me remove the voiceover track added in this particular scene, where I will add the new voiceover track. Let me delete it. Now select the character. Above the workspace, you can see an option called Lip Sync. Once you click on it, you will get three more options to add the voiceover. The first option is the Record Voice option. You can use that to directly record and add your own voice as a voiceover to the video. The last one is the Upload Voice option. If you already have an audio file, use that here. The second option is the Fantabulous Text-to-Speech option. Once you click on it, you can see a pop-up. Type in the voiceover as text here. Now you have to select the gender of the voice. Following that, you have to select the language. You won't believe the number of options here. There are almost more than 170 languages and accents. And if you click on the voice, you can find many options here. Let me select a voice. Let's have a preview of this.
A technology that you must know about.
Right now, the voiceover sounds a bit robotic, but we can make it human-like with an AI-powered option called Auto Enhance.
A technology that you must know about.
Crazy, right?
A technology that you must know about.
In the same way, you can edit all the scenes and complete the video. If you want to change the music track, you can delete the current music track generated by the AI, and you can select one from the library. Under the music section of the library, there are more than 30,000 music tracks. If you keep the pointer over a track, you can hear a preview. Click on a track to add it to the video. Again, I'm going to reduce the volume of the track so that it doesn't overpower the voiceover tracks that are already present in the video. You can also add your own music tracks using the upload section. You can use the same upload section to upload images, videos, and GIFs to this project. Now, after making all the changes to the video, to download it, click on the download option at the top. Further, click on the download video option and the download option. Your video will render in a few minutes and will be available for download. I hope you learned how to make animated videos using AI. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more AI-related content like this.